your girl, Mommy.
And yeah, I got graduated today.
Hey, Mama's graduate. What's up, y'all? This is going to be a different vlog today, y'all. Y'all heard my girl. I'm over here trying to drive and talk to y'all. But yes, y'all, my girl graduates today. The girl, y'all, social media niece. Yes, she graduates today. Little bun bun, don't play with that girl. She is not one of them, okay?
Period.
So y'all, she dressed, but she's not dressed, y'all, because y'all gonna see in the vlog we changing our outfits, and yes, we are extra. And
tie-dye shirts, y'all.
They wearing tie-dye shirts, the kindergartners, y'all. So she's gonna put that on, and mommy's gonna change, but we are also changing later. I don't know if I think I'm gonna change her outfit. But yeah, y'all gonna see, y'all. It's such a bittersweet moment, like, my baby did it. She's graduating. She's going to kindergarten. And yes, like, and I, we said our little prayer before I started this vlog off, y'all.
Mom, like, you about to cry right now?
No, not right now. So yeah, y'all, to start off this morning, to top off this morning, we already said our prayers this morning. We already said our grace, thank God, and all that stuff. And I just want to come here and say, if you got kids out there that's graduating, we just want to say we wish you well. I speak peace and prosperity and love and strength into you guys, kids, and whoever, even if you're not kids, because it's the year of 2022, baby, y'all graduating, period. So even if you're not a kid and you're graduating college, high school, whatever, baby, stand strong, stand firm, continue to do what you do.
Eat your vegetables and then you could be strong.
Y'all, I'm irritated. Oh, okay. I thought the road was closed. I was about to say, y'all.
Stupid.
My bad, y'all. Continue to stand strong, stand firm. Continue to put God first. Count y'all blessings. All that good stuff, y'all. We just want to come in here and say we love y'all. And remember to always stay focused. We love y'all. We're going to talk to y'all in a minute. Actually, her graduation doesn't start till 11. So that's why I told y'all I still got to go get dressed. So I'm ripping and running to, we got to take her to school first. Then Mommy Monty's going to clock back in at home with y'all. In a minute. Say in a minute. See y'all in a minute.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the no.
Okay. It's party time. P-A-R-T. Why? Because
what's up, y'all? Mommy Money clocking back in. Y'all see, I'm ready and I'm dressed. I'm about to go to Kroger right now, y'all, and get my baby some flowers and some balloons. So I'm gonna check in with y'all in a minute. And I gotta hurry up because it's already 10:30. And the event starts at 11. So yeah. To graduate. Hey y'all, we made it to the school. I'm about to show y'all the footage. Stay tuned. Hey y'all. I'm putting you in the vlog. Say what's up.
Today.
Period.
Wake up, Mommy.